This is Dave Dolly with KaiserTV.com. We're here with Nico Gerritano. He is our shortstop for our Salem Kaiser Volcanoes. And Nico, another win tonight. Yeah. The Volcanoes have had a really good chemistry as a ball club. And you're from San Francisco, so on behalf of our entire community, I want to say welcome to coming through our Salem Kaiser community. What's your experience been?
First of all, thank you for welcoming us. You know, it's been great. We got a great group of guys. We have a lot of fun with each other. And we show up ready to play every day. And starting hot in the second half, and hopefully keep it going.
Yeah, you know, we have host families that take you in. And every year we get new players. And we just want you to feel welcome. How's it been with your host family?
My host family is incredible. Peter and Lisa Lawrence, they've done a great job. You know, just anybody opens up the house to players for the summer. Just we can't thank you guys enough. We need a place to stay.
Well, we wish you the best of luck. San Francisco's pretty foggy, and you're getting some heat up here. What do you want to say to your family and all your support system?
You know, they watch every pitch, every game. Just thank you so much. Love you guys. Miss you guys. And hopefully I can make you guys proud.
Well, thank you very much for talking with us. Yeah. A role model here, everybody. We're proud to have you here and wish you the best success.
Appreciate it.
For more great stories here in Kaiser, visit KaiserTV.com. Thank you.